Welcome to all, myself Professor Deshmukh MS, presenting the theory lectures on shock absorber. So what exactly the shock absorber is there? So it is one kind of the damper or mechanical device designed for the smooth out the damp or can the shock impulse and also the dissipate the kinetic energy. So quite easier one. It is again pneumatic hydraulic shock absorber available. That is either it is a pneumatic energy or hydraulic energy used for the shock absorber. Okay. So it forms a cylinder and the sliding pistons. So piston cylinder arrangement in the case of the shock absorber. The cylinder is filled with a fluid, either it is hydraulic fluid or the pneumatic fluid. That is either it is the liquid phase, that is hydraulic. If there is air, that is called as pneumatic. This fluid-filled piston cylinder is a combination of the dashboard. Shock absorber types. There are a number of different methods of the converting the impact or collisions into the relatively smooth cushioning effect. So it is again there having the six types, that is a metal spring, then other rubber buffer, then third that is hydraulic dashboard, fourth that is a collapsing the safety shock absorber, fifth that is pneumatic cylinders, last one that is self compensating hydraulic. So that is a metal spring. So what exactly is in this case of this metal spring? That spring is used for the absorbing the impact. This system having the low cost method and reducing the collision speed and the reducing the shock loading. So they are able to operate the very endurous conditions also with some range of temperatures. So this is beneficial. Again, this is the high stopping forces at the end of the stroke by means of this spring, metal spring. And the spring contain the measurement which is provided to the limited oscillations. Okay. It is often used in the case of the viscous damper. Then again, second ability, elastomatic shock absorber. So what exactly it is? It is the collision, reducing the collision of the speed, with reducing the shock loading and also the providing the damping. And it is suitable with some shapes. There is a high stopping forces at the end of stroke, just like the metal spring. And it is significant in the internal damping. Okay. It is having some advantage, that is low cost and moldability of together with the performance benefits. Inherent damping of the histomers is useful in the preventing the excessive vibrations or the amplitude of the resonance conditions. Then again the hydraulic dashboard. As its name suggests, there is a fluid we are using in the case of the shock absorber. Something ORP we are maintained for the cylinder, okay, which will be restrict the flow. Not for cylinder, that is for the pistons, which restrict the flow and consequently provide the control over the resistance to the movement of the piston rod. So with only one metering orifice, moving load is adequately slowed down at the start of the stroke. It is simpler hydraulic cylinder, we can say that. Then again fourth one, that is a collapsing the safety shock absorber. So what exactly it is? A single use unit, generally specially designed for the specific duties. So this is a special case of the absorber, and these are the design at the impact they elapse, collapse, and the impact energy is absorbed as the material distort in their inelastic or the yield range. So therefore more compact as compared to the devices and deflection with their some elastic range. This is some features. Fifth one, that is a air or pneumatic spring. So these are the devices which are using the air as a resilience medium. So medium is used, that is air, and which is having the high energy storage capacity as compared to the first two, that is metal and elastomer materials. So its application in the case of the high loads and the high deflections. The air spring is generally far more compact than equivalent to the metal or the elastomer devices. Due to the compressibility of the air, these are a sharply rising force and characteristics toward the end of the stroke. Six, that is self-compensating hydraulic. So what exactly in this case? There is a hydraulic dashboard we are using, except that there is a number of orifices provided. What's case in the hydraulic? The only one single orifice. Well, in this case, this multiple number of the orifice were provided for the different degree of the resistance throughout the stroke. Okay. So these are the devices are being to moving the load with a smoothly and gently rest to the constant resisting force, and also the for the entire stroke is there. So load is declared with the some lowest possible force, is shorted possible time, and eliminating the damaging force, peak shock damage for the machines or the equipments. And last, that is harmonic analysis. Harmonic means what? There is harmonic cycles, or you can say the excitations. It can be done means of the answers, harmonic analysis of this particular the absorber. The example we are given, the rotating machines which produce the harmonic loading. The example just like gas turbine of the aircraft, power generations, steam in turbine, wind turbine, water turbine, turbo pumps, internal combustion engines, electric motors, generators, gas and fuel pumps, and discharge. These are the one of the examples where we are using the harmonic analysis. So this is the entire things.